Our membership has cut all ties with the outside world.
The victims ingested something on this island.
We've been growing and eating our own food here for years without ill effect.
Ever since this horrible disease began, I've prayed. Not that things would get better, that they would get worse.
We have no way of knowing how many of the infected are still out there.
This island is not what it seems. You have to take the others and go.
We're the CDC. We don't run.
I know it's difficult for you to see the scope of what we're doing here.
We need to get these people into quarantine!
Don't leave me here!